Sri Tiruchi Siva. Sri Tiruchi Siva.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. Sir, Article 348(1)(a) of our Constitution provides that all the proceedings in the Supreme Court and in every High Court shall be in English language. And Article 348(2) provides that, notwithstanding anything in subclass A of Class 1, the Governor of a State may, with the previous consent of the President, authorize the use of the Hindi language or any other language used for any official purpose of the State in proceedings in the High Court having its principal seat in that state. Sir, already in the states of Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Bihar, Hindi is the language during the proceedings of the High Court. Sir, there has been a long pending demand from the Tamil Nadu state that Tamil must be the language used in the High Court of Madras. Sir, in 2014, the Law Minister's reply stated very clearly that the second request of the states of Tamil Nadu and Karnataka for the usage of Tamil and Kannada in the High Courts of the respective states have been referred to the Supreme Court for its decision on the viability of the use of Tamil and Kannada. The decision is not yet known. Sir, because of the deprivation of the local or regional language in the High Courts, there is an unequal access for the lawyers, sir. Those lawyers who have a larger background, they have an easy access to the court. And those lawyers who are from the rural background and have studied from the native or Tamil medium or their local language, they are who have not much access to the English language and its usage, they are deprived of it. So, sir, second, again, the litigants are all not literate. No one is aware of what are the proceedings. So if the litigants are aware how the court is proceeding with their cases, they may also put some inputs to the lawyers. So, sir, I urge again, though the situation is like this, to have an universal access for the lawyers to be in the court and the proceedings to be useful to the litigants, we urge that the government should take immediate and necessary action. It is 5 years since the reply has come that is pending with the Supreme Court. So, sir, we urge that Tamil must be used as the language in the proceedings of the High Court in Madras and the necessary actions may be taken. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.